stay like this. Yeah. If you can believe, if you can believe. Don't move, cause I don't wanna wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. I wanna wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Boy, it's such a dream, if you can believe, right? Boy, it's such a dream to me. Excuse me, I love you, I know that's not the way to start a conversation. Trouble, I watch them other girls when they come and bug you. But I felt like I knew you, so I just wanted to hug you. Plus you don't know your way around, you can stop your playing now. All your worries laying down, don't say it loud.
That's real.
Who starts a conversation like that? Nobody but I do. But you another picture, I can cut you up and hide you. I'll get you on my mind. I try to, but I just wanna stand in jail. I would never dare to tell. Think I had somebody else. Keep it to yourself.
That's real. That's real.
Before you speak, don't move, cause I don't wanna
wake up.
Well, your boy gets hot.
So we ended up getting each other a gift, and turned out to be the same gift. We both got each other coffee mugs. Okay, cool, you know, same gift, that's cute. But nothing crazy, right? Like, innocent gift, two coffee mugs. But since then, it's only escalated. To the point where I'll come over and I'll see her and say, hey, guess what? Unsolicited, unprompted, no hints. And she'll say something like, you have a gift card to Saltgrass Steakhouse. And she's absolutely right.
Now, boy, you don't need a duffel. What about the pearl? I let Vicky keep a secret. Boy, it ain't no secret if I know you're gonna peep it. Before you speak, don't move, cause I don't wanna wake up.
But when he gets behind something, literally he will make it happen. I mean, the last few years, some of the things that he's pulled off just with sheer grit and just persistence and just making it happen is I think he needs to write a book.
A couple of years ago, she told us about Mukhtar, and she refers to him as Mike Mook. Honestly, I think she's got the pronunciation wrong, and he's just too scared to tell her. When I met Mukhtar, I realized why Jesley fell for him, right? Remember, she wanted to be a house fixer, right? So she used to watch all these home reno shows on PBS, right, before HGTV. And she always wanted to design houses, and now she can do that for the rest of her life.
With the thoughts you're putting in my head, so I say to myself, I don't even wanna try. Yeah, every part of me is pain.